Wayanad was hit by several devastating landslides. More than 70 people have been killed. Mundakai village has been cut off, and the devastating loss of lives and extensive damage is yet to be assessed due to the scale of the tragedy. I have spoken to the Honorable Defense Minister and the Chief Minister of Kerala. I request the Union Government to extend all possible support for rescue and medical care, immediate release of the compensation to deceased people, if that compensation can be increased as well, restore vital transport and communication lines, set up relief at the earliest, and prepare a roadmap for the rehabilitation of the affected families.
Okay.
Even last 8 minutes, sir. Even as I speak, the threat of landslides looms over many areas in Wayanad and the Western Ghats. Our country has witnessed an alarming rise in the landslides in the last few years. There's an urgent need for mapping of landslide-prone areas and to take up mitigation measures and an action plan to address the growing frequency of natural calamities in the ecologically fragile region. Thank you, sir.
Question number six. No. ये हाँ, हाँ, हर घटना दुखद घटना है उस पर राजनीति करने लग जाओ ये ठीक नहीं है। माननीय मंत्री जी संसदीय कार्य मंत्री मेरा उन्होंने नोट कर लिया, विषय ध्यान में आ गया। श्रीमती हरप्रीत कौर बादल बोलना चाहते हैं आप? हरप्रीत कौर बादल
शुक्रिया सर। सर मैं एक बहुत जरूरी
किरण रिजिजू जी, आप प्लीज बैठिए।